is J-Clone 2 with my Lamphlora wine?
Well, he have to go all the way to the other side of Agartha, where the wine cellar is at. And he have to go to the special wine vault in a there. So, it'd take a minute, Clone 666.
I know how long it takes. I have made the trip myself before. This seems like a lot longer than I remember it being.
Yeah, but you strong and mighty, J-Clone 666, the new ruler of Agartha. Of course it will not take you as long as it does us lowly peasants clones.
That is true. Especially you and Clone 2.
Dolt heads! That's all we are!
Don't let Clone 666 make you feel any less of yourself, J-Clone 1. You are very special in all the best ways.
What? J-Clone 777? You back? This'll make no sense!
Relax, Nibbles. I have this handled. J-Clone 777, I saw you in the monitors when you and the rest entered Agartha. I know that Fungus cloaked himself early on so that he could avoid my watchful eye. But that doesn't discount J-Clone 1933 and Clone 4869 from the equation. Where are they? I know they can't be far behind you.
We're right here, 666.
Yeah, you don't have to look far. The gang's all here, 666.
Whoa, this is a craziness. I never thought I'd see all you together.
Shut up, Clone 1. This doesn't concern you.
Don't listen to him, Clone 1. He's your younger sibling. 666 should be listening to you, not the other way around.
Hey, that's right. You should be bowing to me, 666. Nibbles, what are you doing? Back down, girl.
What was that, J-Clone 1? You said you were in control? One snap of my fingers and you'll be a Nibbles toy.
She's not a light clone meat.
She won't be eating you, Clone 1. But tearing you apart is another thing entirely.
Back down, 666. One more step towards J-Clone 1 and yielding a new clone body to inhabit.
Please, 4869. Do you think that trinket would have any effect on me? I'm more powerful in my Pleiadian form anyways. Feel free to do what you want, but at the prospect of making me even more powerful.
Which begs the question, why need a body at all, J-Clone 666? If you're so much more powerful in your etheric body, why create a flesh container for you to inhabit?
777, I really thought of all the clones, you would be smarter than a question like that.
Well, enlighten us, 666.
Sure, J-Clone 1933, but only because you asked nicely, and also for the fact you went back with me to Tokyo, the year after you lost the Super Smash Bros. Tournament with J-Clone 777, and we ended up winning it all.
What? You went back with 666? A year later?
Well, you see, you already ran away by then, 777, and 666 was already really good at the game, and,
No more. Listen, we have bigger fish to fry than that stupid tournament.
Yeah, besides, you both squashed that beef already.
Oh, so they made up 4869. That is news to me.
Yes, 666. Unlike you, the rest of us have overcome the past and are trying to mend our brotherly bonds.
Yes, and it feels great.
Brothers for life.
This is what I always wanted. Me brothers all together. Stay back, Nibbles.
Not yet, sweet Nibbles. We're not quite at our endgame.
And what is your endgame, J-Clone 666? You never wanted to interact with the rest of us, outside of winning a Super Smash Bros. Tournament with 1933, apparently. What is it you really want?
Wouldn't you like to know?
Well, yeah, I just asked. So what is it?
In a nutshell, 777, control. And not just control over the multiverse. That is a given. But control over my life. You see, I was created by Fungus to be a slave, just like the rest of you. But I realized a long time ago that it is he who should fear me, not the other way around. He slipped up and made me even more powerful than himself. Even you, J-Clone 777.
I've got my crosshairs aimed at his flap-headed dome, 777. Just give me the word.
Again, 4869, you can try with your simple weapons, but I assure you, it will only achieve the opposite of your intentions.
Lower your weapon, 4869. We need to stick to the plan.
Plan? That's funny, Clone 777. Even now with it being 3 against 2.
4 against 1!
I figured you would break, dolthead. No matter. 4 against 1.
7 against 1!
That throne was never yours, 666. You know who belongs there.
J-Clone 2. I wondered why it was taking so long to get my wine. I see you have returned not with what I was asking, but with J-Clone 3 along with you. Well, that means nothing. None of you clones, not even your combined power, can defeat me. What's that, Nibbles? J-Clone 2 said 7, and there's only 6 of them. He's a dolthead. He can never count.
Hey, I know how to count.
Sure, sure. Now that we have everyone...
Oh, he knows how to count, J-Clone 666.
I know that voice.
Of course you do, 666. How could you ever forget it? Hello, boys. Daddy's home.